healthy skin, dashing apparel, and the perfect accessories. Lifestyle Beats scores another winning combination.
Hello and welcome to Lifestyle Beat. Today's guest often finds herself a victim of perception. After all, she's a doctor, and doctors are supposed to be neat and polished, perhaps a little too polished. Well, let's find out how she can loosen up after work.
With a white lab coat and surgical mask, Dr. Zhang is the picture of a prestigious and respected cosmetic surgeon. From looking at her stylish office, you can get a glimpse of her trendy personality. However, despite her own mission of helping women achieve their beauty goals, Dr. Zhang still has a few fashion and skincare questions herself. So, Dr. Zhang has come to our program in search of a new look. And our expert, Xie Lijun, is ready to take on the project.
第一次看到蒋医生啊，他这种很奔放的发型让我感觉他跟一般的医生完全不一样啊。通常医生都是一直都是白大褂、直发，感觉很严肃。
我想看看蒋医生他自己是不是在穿着上也有他特别的品味。对，因为我觉得蒋医师真的像个麻辣女医师啊，真的。然后他整个这个领口上，我就觉得，咦，有一些期待，看看里面究竟是怎么穿的。那我们试试看，好吧？好，我真的很期待看看。
Under this stiff white lab coat is a person passionate about traditional ethnic styles. This shirt with a brightly colored flower on the collar is a souvenir from Yunnan. She pairs this outfit with equally exotic shoes. However, Xie suggests that an outfit with a more cosmopolitan look can work on the doctor as well.
哎，刚刚蒋医师穿的黑色的显得很有个性啊，现在穿一套米色系同样很漂亮。对，其实蒋医师今天现在这套衣服比较有城市风格，感觉特别知性。我们还注意看啊，这个细节很有意思啊，你看裙子的这个。 布料跟布料中间其实还是有一些那个纱的感觉，是的，然后完全跟我们认知中那种一片裙 A 字裙是完全不一样的，对的，感觉特别有设计感。我们再看里头的这个我们小搭啊，这种小抹胸，一点点小珠花、小亮片，就是把整个那种民俗的色彩跟那种城市风格整个融合在一起，非常体现它的个性，然后又有一种很明显的城市风。
She also recommends a handbag with gold highlights to complete Dr. Zhang's outfit. Now we can see how two very different outfits look stunning on our doctor.
我好喜欢这套衣服，那我要用什么样的饰品搭配呢？那你看看，其实我们帮你准备的一些饰品哦。你看你喜欢什么样的饰品？哎，啊，平常因为职业的关系，可能不能够戴一些项链。那工作休闲的时间呢，那我就是想配一些比较别致一点的项链。对，啊，我还蛮喜欢。
哇，你真的很有眼光哎，这个很不错，
应该是很多用处吧。
对，因为其实这个叫戒指项链。
The idea behind the ring necklace is simple. First, you can wear it as a normal everyday necklace. The trick is that the ring in the center of the necklace can also work as a ring that wraps around like a bracelet.
哦，是穿裤装或是比较就是颜色平啊，我们想看精神。However,
Xie says the silver color of the necklace may clash with the golden elements of the dress and bag. So, Xie picks a pair of gold earrings that matches her outfit.
哎，蒋医师，我发现你的脸颊部位啊，看上去有一点红，是不是因为跟你工作有关系啊？是啊，这是一直以来的一个问题啊，主要是因为工作的关系，戴无纺布的口罩，那这个时间又比较久，所以就是比较容易脸红。
那这个皮肤状况有什么解决方法吗？其实蛮简单的哦，只要把那个粉底哦，加一点那种淡绿色的这个粉底膏，然后本来淡绿色就会中和你的肤质，改善你的肤色，然后让整个原来泛红的肤质感觉比较调和一点。Remember
to use the light green foundation cream and gently pat it on your face. See how easy it is? Now Dr. Zhang looks ravishing with a modern and sophisticated style. Pay attention to details, as they can create different cosmopolitan looks. Second, make sure the color of your accessories matches with your outfit. And last but not least, light green foundation can help you neutralize redness, and now you're ready to take on the town.
Well, we've come to the end of another edition of City Beat, but join us here next week for more on the latest events happening in Shanghai. Bye for now.